again?
The National Weather Service in Amarillo has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Armstrong County, eastern Randall County, until 4:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 3:15 p.m. Central Standard Time, a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located 7 miles west of Palo Duro Canyon, or 7 miles southeast of Canyon, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, weather spotters confirmed tornado. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Lake Englewood, Washburn, and Palo Duro Canyon. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:30 p.m. Central Standard Time for the following counties: in Texas, Armstrong and Randall.